Hello children, this puzzle I have given you on Friday. So this puzzle is actually very simple. When you see it like this, you get confused. But don't ever get confused, children, because you know all these concepts. It is just very simple addition and subtraction. See, when you look at this first time, it looks like a what do we call it, snake and ladders game, right? But Hakuna Matata, don't worry at all, no worries at all. Just please look at this for a long time, read it, try to understand it first. Alright, first, what is that? 6 plus blank is equal to 10. What is there here? See, every puzzle is connected to each other. Okay? So, when we get this, one number is connected to the second, the other number. So, one puzzle we solve, it gives the clue for the next puzzle, next problem or next addition or subtraction. Okay? Let's see. Here it is, 6 plus dash is equal to 10. Always remember, children, when it is this addition kind of thing, you go forward by counting your fingers, and when it is subtraction, you count backward. Alright, so this is addition, so we will go forward. 6 plus dash is equal to 10. 10 in mind, 6 after, 7, 8, 9, 10. So how much we have to write? 4. See, we got this, then this is also we can solve, though it is given, but here see, look, now this addition we can do. How do you do this, children? 4 plus dash is equal to 13. 4 plus dash is equal to 13. 4 after, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. It is 9. So see, this also is solved. 12 minus 9 is equal to 3. Count backward, children. 12 minus 9. 12 before 11. 10. 9. How much? 3. Here is the answer. Got it? So next is, see this, there is a blank here. 5 plus dash is equal to 11. So 5 after, so this is addition, means we have to go forward. 5 after, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. This is 6. So when we got this, so as we solve, we will get the connection to the next puzzle. Here it is joined. I have erased it. See, now come to the second grid. 8 plus dash is equal to 17. 8 after, count, children. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 9. 9 fingers. So now here, 8 minus dash is equal to 2. 8 minus dash is equal to 2. Count backward, because this is subtraction. 8 minus means, count backward. You have to come till 2. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. How many fingers? 6. So just like this, we have to go on solving one by one, carefully. You have to check for the symbol. And if it is addition, you go forward. And it is subtraction, count backward. Alright, children? Thank you. Close.